Yes, the 2007 Aprilia SL750 Shiver, and we're at the castle now, and see how it sounds like.
Beautiful frame, part aluminium, part trellis, powder coated and gold paint. The beautiful wheels as well.
Double see the wheels up here.
Because of the rear shock solution, it has enabled Aprilia to do, you know, have enough space to do the exhaust as they wanted to. So the catalyzer is placed where you'd normally find the rear shock.
That's the shipper.